Hey y'all, I'm back for another video. Sorry it's been so long. Sorry I'm not back in a loop today. Listening to K95, which is Virginia's radio, country radio station. This is a special review. Right now I'm dipping in Longhorn pouches. Yeah, they're sucky dip. But I got what I could yesterday when me and my dad went up there to food line, because they were 99 cent a can with my MVP card, and so I saved like $2.94, and I got a roll for like $5, so it was originally $7. This is a special review, never done it before, I've never done the review. Sorry about that. First, I'm gonna give the shootouts now to Outlaw, Mudjug 1, Smash Mouth Dipper, which is my buddy Tommy, trying to help him out too as well. And then a guy that I met on Facebook, he does YouTube videos too, named John Miller. Look him up. What I'm going to do is I'm going to take all the pouches out of the... I'm going to take all the pouches out and I'm going to... I'm gonna cut them where I get the dip out. If no one knows about this, dipping wise, dippers, pouches got snuff in it. Who would rather go out and spend $5 on a can of snuff, or $4, $2, $3, whatever, on snuff when you can just get a pouches and open it up? Pretty much what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna put them on the top of this, so I know how many I have. I had five left before I put two in from my other can in here. I'll go ahead and get this done and over with, because I just don't want to do it later, because I'm probably going to be watching football. Special shootout goes to James Madison University. They're in Virginia. They won last night 27-17 against North Dakota State. The North Dakota State Bison. So pretty much what you do is you try to get all of the dip at one end. You take scissors. I got my scissors from 6th, 7th, and 8th grade. And I cut it where I'll have a big enough hole. I have a big enough hole, and I just do this. Now, it's not gonna... It just depends on how much you're gonna get in a can. I did it before. And I got about maybe 3 pinches out of it, maybe. Two. It's been really cold. When I was hanging with my buddy, Smash Mouth Dipper, a.k.a. Tommy, all we dipped was Copenhagen Wintergreen. That's all we dipped. I got a roll on the 20th of November. Didn't last long. Last me until like that Sunday, and then I dipped it all by that Sunday night morning. I've been doing football games for stuff, and trying to make sure all of it's out of here. I'm gonna do this. I'm gonna cut it in half. Cut it in half. So pretty much, that's how much I got. If y'all can see it. Y'all can see it. I'm very sorry if y'all can't. I'm hoping I get a half a can out of this, because I've been wanting to dip fine cut too as well. Because here for a can of Skull Wintergreen fine cut, it's $4.19. Grizzly's $2.79. Longhorn's 99 cents. Copenhagen for a roll is 14. For a can, it's $2.99. I just get what I get. I can't complain either, because I'm very tight right now. I don't have a job or anything. So pretty much when I get money, I get a roll or something. For me, I can go through a half a can because I stay up all night playing football. I did while I play football. Or I'll go through a half a can between me and my buddy because he can't get W17. So I'll help him. And, but he's almost 18. He'll be 18 on the 28th of March, which March is the same month as my birthday, which is pretty good. Mine's the 11th. His is the 28th. He's a really cool dude. I ain't gonna lie. He's pretty cool. He's chill. To be honest with you, he's the type of guy, like, if you're having a problem and you need some help with it, like having a girlfriend issue or something, or just an issue in general, you can just tell him, and he'll tell you how to go about the situation, so you know, you don't dig yourself in a deeper hole. And the mud jug of the day, Bojangles Cup. Mud jug of the day. Just drink the drink and then spit in that thing. We just got Bojangles out here in like, what, August? Something like that. So, got me and my friend a job back in November of this year, not too long ago, about a month and a half ago almost. It'll be a month and a half on the 17th, which is the day, actually. Today is the 17th. Who's singing right now? Kenny Chesney. He's good too, I think. It shouldn't take you too long if you're doing like 4. I'm already 7 minutes in this damn video. I gotta hurry up because I can't go over 15 minutes. If I go over 15 minutes, I'm gonna have to redo the thing later at another date. I learned this from a guy that was on YouTube. I can't remember his name, to tell you the honest truth. It was fine, but alright. And it was like, what, last year, right around this time, I had, I had grizzly pouches that I took a plate and opened one up just to confirm that it's snuff, because I can never believe what's right and what's wrong anymore, because, you know, people say one thing and then they come back and say another, you know. So I'm gonna change this to the wolf. Not happening. I ain't listening to that either. Nothing's on the radio, really, to tell you the honest truth. You know what? I'm gonna do classic rock. We have. Technically, you really don't need scissors. You just need to be really careful when you do it. If I have to, I'm gonna pause this, and I'm gonna do the other last two, and then I'll go from there. Uh, Well, I don't even know what I was going to say, to tell you the truth. Hanging out with my buddy Tommy. He dips. He's got a channel. Go look him up. Not enough dip, but like I said, he's my number one shootout for the night, actually, to tell you the truth. I didn't mean to say how I had it listed, but, I think I'm gonna more than a half a can. But yeah. But yeah. Done this from a couple people actually. When you want fine cut and you can't afford it, and you can only afford pouches in any type, any form. Skull, Grizzly, Copenhagen, do this. You can't, if you're like, oh, well, I like Copenhagen, but I like Skull Fine Cut or something. Just get yourself a can of Grizzly and go on with it, boy. Tell you that now. So yeah, like I said, go look my buddy up, National Dipper. He's really good on videos. If you look, when you look him up, he's gonna have a video with his buddy David Church. It's like a Saturday special. Pretty freaking funny video though. Go and watch that video too when you look him up. Go subscribe to him for me, please. I really appreciate it. I'm almost done. All right. So let's see how much I got out of it with 5-6 pouches. I'm gonna take the radio off and just play music. That's how much I got, which to me, pretty easy. Good, I'm just stopping the game completely because I'm almost done now. So anyway, go look him up. Go look up John Miller. Go look up my Jug One, and go look up Outlaw. Outlaw has moved to Colorado. Go watch his video about that. Go look up his other channel, Live the Thrill, too. He shows his truck, one of his trucks. So, yeah, go look them up. Subscribe to them. Give them a thumbs up on some of the videos you like. This is Thomas coming back with you another video. I'm sorry it's been so late. I'm sorry. All right. Thank you.